The EVO press line has 9 different force options, ranging from 1,000 pounds of force up to 50 tons or 100,000 pounds of force. And within that force range, there's 3 different frame styles, either a traditional 4-post press, a C-frame press with no ram, or a guided ram C-frame press. It's a servo-electric press line, so it's meant for many light assembly applications that just require a little higher precision than what traditional hydraulic presses or even in some cases mechanical presses can offer. The press line has 3 primary modes of operation: position mode, force mode, and touch mode. We can target either position or force, in some cases both, to a really high degree of accuracy. So on the position side, we're within plus or minus 0.5 thousandths of an inch. In touch mode, the press will continue to travel down until it senses that it has reached resistance. Once the press reaches the part, you can program the press to either go to a specified force after touching the part or go to a specified position after touching the part. The data acquisition system can record force, speed, time, torque, and a number of other things at a sample rate of 1,000 samples per second. Not only are we recording that data at a high sample rate, we're also able to graphically display that on the HMI. All of this data that's recorded and graphed can also be exported and emailed to anybody with just the click of a few buttons. The EVO press line also has a built-in quality check or go-no-go functionality. Say that in an assembly application you're targeting a position of X. The press will actually watch to make sure that you do hit your position. If the press did not achieve any of the variables that you programmed in, the press will then notify the operator that the part was no good. It will tell them why, and the operator can act on that intelligence and correct that moving forward. Energy efficiency, cleanliness, precision, performance, those are all benefits to the EVO press line.